caught in the crossfire.
Once, a trader had a donkey and a horse. Every day, he would load the donkey heavily and go to the city to sell things. One hot day, the donkey started feeling dizzy. He asked the horse to take some of his load, but the horse refused, saying that it was not his duty to carry loads. Soon the donkey fell down and died due to extreme heat. The trader put all the load on the horse's back and continued his journey. So, it's true that one who does not help his friend in need has to himself face problems in the long run.